Today I'm going to show you the shaky head. Shaky head is really, really effective in the summertime, springtime, fall, winter, any time of year. And how you rig this is you take your hook, you grab your worm. I like to use trick worm, finesse worm, something like this. This is my favorite color, June bug. And what you do is you take it, you screw the tip of the worm onto the spiral like this. Like that. Then you take the worm on the flat side of the worm. There's a flat side in this worm. And you just run your hook through it. Skin hook the worm so the tip of the hook goes into the worm. So now it's weedless. Now, the way I like to fish this is throw it out, hop it along the bottom. The tail wiggles. The bass love it. Sometimes I'll throw it out, I'll drag it along the bottom with a couple of little hops here and there. It just, you know, however you retrieve it, you know, see how the fish strike it pretty much. And that's it for the shaky head. Now I'm going to show you that it actually will catch you some fish.
Again, wisdom be leaking out my grapefruit trunk. I dominate break loops, giving mics ministerial cycles. Streets disciple, I rock beats this mega trifle. And groove even smoother than moves by Villanova. You're still a soldier, I'm like Sly Stone and Cobra. Packing like a Rasta in the weed spot. Vocals are squeezed Glocks, MCZs drop, though they need not to sneak. My poetry's deep, I never fail. Nas's rap should be locked in a cell. It ain't hard to tell.